When you take this thing, you will know that you need to thank him. Many people have started this year. They finish the fourth to the seventh month. And for a few hours, they move into August and they die. Do you see how people are dying here? God has not let you die. And you have not been crying. No letter of permit.
And all the church in the world,
how will
we teach them? and they were speaking in different
tongues.
And the power of God
I'm gonna heal.
body, all your partner. We call the name of Jesus
Christ.
Who is best among you?
I've been a ton to you.
We power them to pass
you. Lord, this is what
you're doing.
Lord, this is what you're
doing.
Good
Will message.
Let me share your secret.
my family.
Let me Malaysia Yesu.
My house.
Jehovah Malaysia Yesu.
Church of God.
Allah Malaysia Yesu.
Yesu
Malaysia Yesu.
Malaysia
Yesu.
Yesu
Yesu. Malaysia Yesu.
Yesu. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Prayers. God will lift you up so much. Thank you very, very much. We see your hands of God.
You
appreciate us and we appreciate you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Appreciate our thanksgiving. Amen. You can say a better amen. Amen. We have had a conversation with you, God. On the power of the darkness that is laying ambush against our life, that we should consume it.
Lord,
consume that power, consume that enemy. And we have also spoken to you that every avenue that the enemy comes into our life, into our journey, before our life, we want to block that way. All the way that the enemy is
using
to every channel, maybe by one behavior or the other, or the deeds
that we have,
whatever avenue the enemy is
challenging
our
life,
to divorce, to afflict
and
pull
us
and to stagnate our life,
block
that avenue. We want you to send good will to us. If you send the good will to us, the enemy will be put to shame. The enemy that takes the
door
for us will be put to shame. In the month of August, good will messages to us. We and our family send good will to us. Send good will to us. Send good will to us. Thank you because you have listened to our prayer. Thank you for our prayer. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Amen. Amen.